pregnancy, it really doesn't feel like that much time has gone by. You have been a constant in all the hard times, a guide when I felt lost, and a friend always. I am beyond blessed to have found you. You've bent over backwards to make sure that this day was all that I dreamed of and all that we dreamed of. And I just want to say thank you for loving me through it all, for loving me on days where I asked a million opinions and questions on what tableware we should have and what flowers fit our vibe the best. You always see the bigger picture. When I take a step back and I see it all, you and I, our families, and God before us, this life that we have built together is beyond my wildest dreams. I adore you and I can't wait to see where this journey takes us. I love you.
I love you, babe.
Hi.
Wow.
Yeah.
Are you sure?
Are you?
He's not there, but I don't know him.
Are you sure?
Eres mi niña.
No.
Que estrechar mis brazos.
Dear Sam, I want to get started by saying thank you for always being there for me, in the bad and the good times. I can't imagine what life would be without you. I know I wouldn't be the person I am today if it wasn't for you being in my life. I look forward to seeing what the future holds for us. Probably a family of six. I promise to always do my best to make you the happiest girl in the world. I can't wait to see how beautiful you will look in your wedding dress. I love you, babe.
You ready?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Let's go!
Bien, sí, te recibo a ti, Samantha, como esposa, y me entrego a ti. Y prometo serte fiel en la prosperidad y la adversidad, en la salud y la enfermedad, y así amarte y respetarte todos los días de mi vida.
Yo, Samantha, te recibo a ti, Jency, como esposa. Y me entrego a ti. Prometo serte fiel en la prosperidad y en la adversidad, en la salud y en la enfermedad, y así amarte y respetarte todos los días de mi vida.
And you may now kiss your bride.
Couple look tonight, guys. Can we get a... We all always asked our parents for a brother. With no luck, thanks, Dad. But although God didn't grant us another sibling, He did bring Jency into our lives. So today, I'm happy to say, Jency, welcome to the family. We love you guys and wish you a lifetime of happiness.
Y en sí, quiero agradecerte a ti especialmente por el trato a mi hija. No solo nos miramos como compañeros de trabajo, sino como amigos. Sé que no van a fallar, sé que les espera mucha felicidad por venir. Dios los bendiga, los queremos y aquí estamos por ustedes.
Quiero comenzar con decir, Samantha, hoy te miras como una reina hermosa. Mi hermano sí tiene muy buena suerte de haberte conocido. Y para ti, Jensi, te quiero mucho y siempre serás mi héroe. Yo siempre te admiraré y gracias por siempre ser un buen ejemplo para mí. Les deseo lo mejor en su nueva etapa como casados y les deseo toda la felicidad y prosperidad.